Here for Division IV's Mia Barnett of Village Christian. First and foremost, congratulations. Two victories here today.
Thank you.
We will start in the 1600 meters. 4:47:30 was the time here today. California number three. A fantastic performance. Just take us through it. Your strategy going in and how were you able to execute to get that victory today?
Right. Today I really wanted a fast time. I wanted to break 4:50, which is the main goal, and I'm happy I did. The strategy was for me and my training partner Audrey Suarez to hit 72s all three laps, and then on the fourth lap we would fight it out for the win. So that was my plan going into it, and I checked our splits and stuff, and we were all like on target, so it set us up great.
Now you mentioned it, Audrey Suarez. This was like deja vu from last year, the same sort of scenario kind of breaking down. Just take me through what kind of pride you guys get in running together. Obviously, two of the top runners in the state, you guys running together like that, what kind of pride do you get from that performance?
Right. It's just super fun being best friends and going to the big meets like that. And it's very exciting when we both do really well in a race. And today, like, we both did really well. And I think it's an odd friendship. Like, there's not really many like it. But I think it's super fun to compete with your best friend. And yeah.
Now, when you cross that finish line, obviously being a competitor, you always still want to win.
Right.
When you saw that time, 4:47:30, knowing that it was one of the top times in the state and obviously enough to get you the championship here today, what did that kind of mean for you in terms of what you've been able to do this year, and how does it kind of set you up as we move forward?
Right. So I didn't race as much this year as I did last year, and I ran pretty well at Arcadia. I improved from last year, but that was my last big mile, so I really wanted to make sure I raced really hard today to kind of remember what it felt like. And seeing 4:47 and it feeling pretty good, like pretty effortless, it makes me excited for state, and I think I can be a really big contender.
And then you come back here, 10:33 and 95 here for the 3200 meters to get that championship. Did you feel like you had a lot left after your performance earlier today? Was this more of just kind of a test of endurance here for you today?
Right. We were going to do both to see which event I should maybe pursue later to come. I still don't really know because I did 10:32, but I did 10:22 early on in the season, and I still think I can do that. So, yeah, I don't know.
Regardless of what you do later after this particular meet, still got to be a big moment of pride for you to have two championships like that. Just take me through the confidence that you have for this right now, and then as you look ahead, whichever event you decide to do, what will you take from what you are able to do here today?
Right. I just got to remember that I'm strong, and today and last year I got two CIF titles, and today I beat Division I, and I think that's also going to give me a lot of confidence, and I think it puts me in a good spot in the 32 for state as well. So.
Well, congratulations again. Division IV, 1600 meter champion, 4:47:30, California number three. Followed it back up here with a spectacular performance again. 3200 meter champion, Mia Barnett of Village Christian.